Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another episode of Farming Simulator 22. Today, we will be doing Elm Creek, but we're going to start from scratch, which means we start off with no land, no equipment, no farmhouse, nada. Let's do it. All right, here we are in Elm Creek. Well, welcome. You're starting this map from scratch, which means we have no land. We have no equipment. We don't even have a farmhouse. Now, we start off with the farmhouse, the standard one. So we can go ahead and probably be able to buy some land, because we do start off with $500,000. So we probably could buy some of the land to get us started. Like, I'm pretty sure fields 45 and 46 here are going to be the cheapest. But for the sake of this particular tutorial, I'm going to aim for something else. Or this, not tutorial, video series, I should say. Where I just finished recording a Star Trek tutorial video, so I hope you'll forgive me. But we're going to try and go for this section here. But in order to do that, I want to run over there and take a look at it. And just, I want to make sure if it's a viable option to build there. Now, what crops are in the fields aren't going to matter too much, because to be honest, it's going to be all going bye-bye if I buy it. But it does look like it's purchasable, and there is some an area here that still keeps the buildings, unfortunately. I don't know if that's a sell point or not. It doesn't look like it. But if we buy this area and those two fields, that or this area and buy 66 and 67, that actually might work too. Or even 61, 23, 63 might be a nice way to do it. We'll just go into farmland and just see how expensive that area is. That would give us a balance of 149,000 remaining. We get three fields. Let's just see. Let's run over to 60 and 59 and see what that offers. Because my, ideally, I think I could probably turn field 60 into where our farmhouse would be, and then have 59 as our actual crop field, which there's nothing in it right now, except rocks. Well, that's an option. What's our balance? Have we picked up that? 244,000. The crop that would be in field 60 would be a complete waste, because we wouldn't be able to harvest it. That's a problem. That's another issue we could check out. Where did I see that now? Is this all one area up here? Yes, it is. So, let's go visit the Red Bowling restaurant and check out that land. Am I going the right way? Nope, I'm not. Okay. So the key thing is I'm looking for land that has, that's not, doesn't have a crop in it, because I don't want it to just go away or go to waste. But I'm also looking for an area in which I can put a farmhouse or buildings in. I think this is going to be it. I'm willing to bet that this looks like it does come with equipment. All right, so let's go ahead and buy that. And we'll go ahead and buy that one. All right, so we got our land. We have our land. So now the question remains, is can I sell the buildings that are on land? Decoration, yeah, we can get rid of that. Not getting anything for it, but we got rid of it. Okay. Everything else is gone anyways, so that's fine. We got $69,000. I guess the thing is, I'm going to spend $20,000 on a farmhouse. Let's go ahead and do that. See where we can put it. I think, yeah, that seems like a good spot. All right, so now we got a house to give us a sleep trigger. That will be handy. Now, unfortunately, we do have fields that are going to, unfortunately, wither away. We won't be able to do anything with that. Luckily, field 18, it looks like it's just grass, so that's fine. Fields, that's 14. Yeah, 13 is just grass, 12 is soybean, 14 looks like it's just nothing. Oh, it's grass too. Okay, that's still growing. These are both all grass. Okay, that's fine. So it's just going to be field 12 that at some point we're probably going to have to cultivate, because it's going to be withered. So let's go through our setup here. Because there are certain things in the game that I know are really fun things to do in the game, but there's also things that I just don't want to do. For example, Periodic plowing is fine. I don't care about that because I'm going to use a subsoiler anyways for my particular fields. Crop destruction, we'll turn that off. Fieldstone, I want that off because I do not want to pick rocks. Turning off lime. And I'm turning off weeds. We're going to keep the rolling. And we're going to keep everything else. And we're going to go ahead and save those settings. So, one rule I'm going to put into this video series is we are not going to be able to take out a loan. Okay. So, first thing we want to do, I want to get myself a chainsaw. I would love to get a tractor, but I don't think I'm going to be able to, so I'm going to see if there's anything on sale for tractors. Oh, okay. Well, let's take a small tractor. And unfortunately, the only thing we can afford, this old beast. So go ahead and pick that up. We got $9,000, but that's it. We're getting down there. So let's. And the other thing we want to do, it's cheap enough. We want to get this flatbed. I'm going to wait. I'm going to hold off on that one. Because we're going to try and make some money doing some contracts. Okay, and borrow these items. I will accept. Oh, it's already accepted. Okay. I kind of suspected that was going to be a thing. Unfortunately, we don't have a choice but to buy our fertilizer for it. Means we're now out of money. But. Gotta do what you gotta do. All right, so now we gotta go to find our field that we're supposed to be doing. Field 75. Can't be a big field because it's only offering us $1,000 to do this. Down the corner, we are here. So down the highway. And the first right. Okay. Here we are at field 75. Now the good part about this is spraying doesn't take too long. You get a pretty wide spray out of the sprayer. Now that should be showing it as almost completed now. Just want to double check. Oh, because we were supposed to spray it with herbicide? You son of a... Well, that was just a waste of money. We'll go ahead and cancel that now. Wow, that was... Ooh, that hurts. Because I didn't read it. So we're going to take our tractor and go home. That's what we're going to do. Gotta make sure I know how to get home. I'm hoping next month we'll have another list of contracts we can do here. Is it just a left turn? Too much? Okay. Then we'll just take our tractor and go home. We won't have enough to get that trailer I want. We'll run home, grab the sleep trigger, and see if there are more contracts in the next month. I'll bring you back then, guys. All right, we are back in the next month. I actually realized the reason why we started off with $500,000 is because we already have the loan out. So that is good to know, I suppose. Now, one reason why I bought the chainsaw, at some point I'm going to cut down these trees that are in the yard. Now, we got all of our grass fields are growing. I don't think they're ready to be mowed just yet, but that's okay. I know our soybeans are eventually going to be screwed up, but unfortunate too, because that's a pretty damn good crop actually to have. Let's go ahead and take a look at our contracts for this month, see if there's any good ones in there. Got some spraying, got some more. Got some plowing. That's field 22 needs a plowing. Field 25 needs some fertilizing, and that's for 6,000. Let's go ahead and borrow that equipment. That should be active now. Field 25. Now, before we do anything, I'm going to make sure it does say fertilizing. Okay. Thank you. Now I see there's a weight there, so I'm gonna go ahead and put that on. Unfortunately, I am going to have to buy some fertilizer. I'm hoping. No, 2 bags will probably do it. The unfortunate part about the fertilizing jobs is they require you to actually buy the fertilizer. Hopefully that will be enough. It's just down the road. They do get quite a wide spread with the spreaders, but hopefully we got enough to do get the contract done. I actually have a funny feeling it's not going to be enough, but find out. Can I cut down here? Oh, wait, apparently I can. Now, before I start this, fertilize field 25 with any type of fertilizer. Okay. We do not have enough fertilizer. is kind of unfortunate. Well, maybe we'll have enough to at least trigger the completion. Pretty big field. Actually, I just realized I know a way to get some cash back. Seven percent. Maybe we should have enough. Ooh, I hope so. Such an odd-shaped field, it's kind of hard to know where I've been. Okay, I need to check my progress here. 85%, okay. I said, it's not exactly easy to tell where I've been. Okay. 87%, okay. I kind of did this not in a uniform sense, but this is why I like cultivating jobs better, but okay, we're just gonna check our progress again here. 90%. Okay. While I'm here. Sell those fields and get some cash back. Thank you. All right. And it's completed. 97% complete. Go, 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 go. Get rid of all. We're gonna try to line up where that white blue spot was. Good enough. And the reason I don't want to buy more fertilizer, so as completed, we will collect the $6,000. Thank you very much. And that will do it for today's episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Unfortunately, we had to sell back to three of our fields that we purchased, but that's okay. So the next episode, we will be trimming down these trees, and we'll be setting up our farm to try and get a little bit of an income. So thank you for joining me today. Hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. I hope you guys like these videos. See you next time. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. If you are liking these videos, please hit the like, hit the subscribe button down below, and thank you.